Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the regulatory proteins. The regulatory proteins are tropomyosin, troponin. First, tropomyosin. Tropomyosin is a rod-shaped molecule, Markov weight 70,000, composed of two strands of polypeptides, intertwined in an alpha helical configuration with a length approximately equal to 7 actin monomers. It is located in the groove between two chains of actin. The tropomyosin molecules are connected to one another serially that extends over the entire actin filament covering myosin binding sites on the actin monomers. The functions of tropomyosin is to interfere with the binding of myosin head to actin. The troponin is a complex of three proteins, the protein T, protein I and protein C. First, protein T. Protein T has Markov weight 30,000. It binds the troponin complex to tropomyosin. And troponin I. Troponin I, Markov weight 22,000, binds the troponin complex to actin. It is called I because it inhibits the binding of actin to myosin bind, blocking the myosin binding site on actin. Troponin C. The troponin C, Markov weight 18,000, binds to calcium. Okay, note. Interaction of troponin with tropomyosin. Each troponin complex interacts with one tropomyosin molecule, which in turn interacts with 7 actin monomers. The troponin complex also interacts directly with the actin filaments. The troponin is known as the regulatory protein in the contraction of skeletal muscle. Okay. Structure of tropomyosin, and this is the figure of structure of tropomyosin and troponin. Double helical structure of tropomyosin and the three components of troponin. Okay, if you see this diagram, this is the double helical structure of tropomyosin. Okay guys, this is the actin filament, this is the actin filament. Okay, this is the actin filament, this is the double helical structure of tropomyosin. This is the troponin having three components, and the three components are tropomyosin I, troponin I, troponin T and troponin C. Okay, these are the three components of troponin. Okay, in next video we are going to learn about the attachment proteins. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.